Well, let's see if this goes well or poorly. Anybody like vacuuming in the dark? So, no lights on whatsoever. So that means that either I'm going to run into, well, everything, or I'm going to use vacuums that have lights. Okay, there's one vacuum done, and see, I'll point you at the great vacuum lines. Oh, yeah, that's right. You can't see it, neither can I. All right, next vacuum. I can find the switch. Hallway vacuum, don't you know? Well, let's see. Next room. I always feel like I'm really going to trip over something. No, I can't see anything in here. It's completely dark. Where did I put it? Oh, here it is. Okay. Let's see. Can you tell what machine it is by the squeak it makes? Let's see. Button. Oh, there we go. I know it's tough. Give me a focus. Focus. There we go. All right. Poor camera. Oh, there it goes again. Not enough light. This one doesn't have enough light. Okay, so dark and blurry. Okay, sorry for the blurriness. One left, if I can find it. So I really do have all the lights off. So I'm gonna have to like run into it. See, I'm stepping on the cord. Ah, here it is. Okay, last one. See, can I recline this in the dark or not? All right, I'm gonna turn it on first. Ah, there it is. Hopefully this one stays in focus. Okay, that does it. Kind of weird to end a video with no light, but that's the way it is. So do any of you vacuum in the dark? This was kind of fun, but weird. Thanks for watching, and stay tuned for more.